check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Huh? Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit Clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
Full of opportunity.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines!
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
I'm ready for you!
I'm still good!
You're good, I got you! Hey, thanks
Help
for that.
Here. Many thanks.
Can't think enough. I'm empty! Shooting!
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
Wow.
Whatever, I don't need ammo.
I'm dry here!
As I see the aftermath of the Firehawk's war on the Bloodshots, I finally understand. The Firehawk is everywhere. The Firehawk is a god of justice, a god of vengeance and rage and hate and death and beauty. It watches us from on high and it punishes the wicked. We must homage. We must pay homage. We must fear the Firehawk. Respect the Firehawk. Worship the Firehawk!
Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flesh smoothies. But nah, I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, he would... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret!
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
See ya, bro!
Say hello!
Of course.